Resident Evil.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots.
I realized my microphone was off, so I do apologize, everyone, if all you hear is the game and not me talking.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
Tasty treat.
Come on. Hey, Brad, where the hell's he going?
Away.
This way.
Guard dogs that never die. Oh, come on.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
God, this commentary!
Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
A dining room.
Who's hungry? Yeah, I'll take it.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
I mean, you could tell that
Jill,
just from looking at it.
See if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Why are you examining blood for so fucking long? Oh, that's great. Yes, honey? Oh, shit! What do I do? Oh, come on. First kills are special. Eat me. So I need a couple, like a armor or sword or something.
Barry! What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Is that it? Ugh. Okay. I'm good, thanks.
Wesker!
Wesker, why does that name sound familiar?
Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
Is that a door? That looks like a door. This place is huge. I would hate to clean this place.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Cool.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Well, now, I wonder, can I get into those doors now? Possibly? Still can't open that. Okay, but like, I don't know what I'm missing. Oh, shit, hello. Yes. Use. Combine. Ah, okay. Yes. Yeah. There's just so much to look at. Yeah, give it to me. Can I combine? Oh shit, I can. Oh shit, hello. Yeah, I... This is gonna take some getting used to. Yeah. Oh. All right. Oh, come on, fuck off. Well, shit. That didn't take long, did it? Sorry, Barry. Yeah? Oh, I don't like the sound of that. No thanks. Mm-mm. Thanks, though. No! Oh god, yeah, take that. Oh hell yeah! Nice! What? Oh shit. Well, that was rude. Oh, wait. Out we go. Yes, use the ink ribbon. Maybe I do have to go outside. Oh, but I really don't want to. I don't want to. Fine, we'll go outside, I guess. Oh my god, these camera settings are hard! Time to go die! Oh, fuck yeah. Do I get a shotgun? Oh, shit. Oh, wait. Do I have to... Yeah. That's how that works. Great. Exciting. I guess so. Okay, Book of Curses, the four masks. Speaks no evil, smells no evil, sees no evil, can't do any of the... When all four fall into place, evil will awaken. Why would I want that? Just asking. I guess we leave. And come back to it. Hmm. I'm not too sure what I'm doing here. The fact that the body's gone does not bode well for me. And that's just fucking disturbing as well. The door completely. Fuck. Oh, shit. Okay, shit. How do I just drop something? Man. Okay, so those come out. This swings around. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to actually die? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh. That did not sound like a death sound. Just saying. Get used to it. Well, fuck you too. Okay, so, like, what am I supposed to do? In the darkness lies your fears. Good to know. I don't know, let's just go into the basement, I guess. I'm a little disturbed. Sorry guys, but we gotta redo some of this. I've read all that shit already. Wait. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, goody. Oh, come on. Piss off, bud. There we go. Now GTFO. Aha. Oh shit, what the fuck? I wanna know. Yes, please. Oh. Okay, well, I know where to go for health. Fuck.
There it is.
Really? I guess so. Gonna search everywhere if I can. Weird little room. Oh, but it's a shotgun. Okay, like, oh shit. Blew his head off. Keep that bitch loaded. Work a fucking controller. Yeah. Yes. Well, that's a bit better. Oh, sweet. Yeah. Might cut out again, guys. Just heads up. Have a lighter. That's a lot of plants. And just in case, one more. Okay. Okay, now where the hell am I? Please. Okay, let's go drop some stuff off. Burn, baby, burn! The sky would burn, oh, burn, baby, burn! Something... Oh, that makes me happy. I know I shouldn't, but like, whatever. Here we go. Okay, what is this supposed to do? I guess we'll figure it out. Okay. It's not the door. Sorry, guys. Wrong door. Of course it's locked from the other side. Why wouldn't it be locked from, like, the other side? At least it tells me if there's no further use for this shit. Christ. Just opening doors and shit. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck off! All right. Oh god, yeah. Oh, look at that, we're going through shit. We're getting shit done. Alright. Now what? Oh, okay. Let's just set ourselves on fire, yeah? Jesus Christ. Yeah, let me set this bitch on fire, thank you. Cause fuck you. Jesus. Oh, is this the... This is the thing. Pretty sure it's part of a puzzle, that's why that little piece. Don't have the rest of it, I don't think, because there's a hole there that I don't have a feeling for. Ugh. Okay, nothing to do down there. Where the hell is Barry? And on that note, thanks for joining me for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, please leave a like, comment, maybe subscribe if you enjoyed it that much. Otherwise, please keep a lookout on my videos. I'll be releasing them every... I'm gonna say every Monday and Friday at 1 p.m. So stay tuned and thanks again. Bye-bye.